Hello everyone. The active ingredient of turmeric is curcumin, which is much more soluble in ethanol than it is in water. Vodka or ethanol-based rubbing alcohol can be used. After allowing the plant material to settle, decant and filter the alcoholic solution of curcumin to use it as a pH indicator. Pouring the indicator into an aqueous base causes it to turn a deep red. The low density of the indicator causes it to float, forming a layer. Using a thin layer of indicator on a white plastic plate is more economical and photogenic than using a jar. Sodium bicarbonate solution causes the indicator to turn red, and vinegar causes the now red indicator to turn yellow. The best way to use your indicator solution is to dye some filter paper or paper towel. Since the curcumin doesn't readily dissolve in water, the paper will hold on to the dye when the test strip is dipped into aqueous solutions. This is demonstrated by repeated dipping in solutions of sodium carbonate and acetic acid. A sheet of treated paper towel and some graphite rods show the progress of sodium hydroxide formed at the cathode when sodium chloride solution is electrolyzed. There is even a scar left by the anode. Cool, huh?